Susan Brown shares this Christ in Motion story with us this morning. Her Christ in Motion story is a powerful experience that she had a few years ago. Susan's very good friend was diagnosed with breast cancer. So Susan did what she was comfortable with. She made food and delivered it to her friend's home. Susan could handle these short interactions to listen and offer a hug. Susan sent encouraging cards. Susan loves to send cards, but God wanted to use her more. And Susan's fears were no match for Jesus' power. Susan has a fear of hospitals. She doesn't. She gets clammy hands, fluttering stomach, and even sometimes to the point of being lightheaded. Her friend was admitted to the hospital for one last attempt at surgery to stop or slow the progression of the cancer. Susan did not want to go, but she knew she should. Susan was drawn to go, even though she had no idea how she could support someone else in that setting. Susan can't explain how she overcame her fear. She can't explain how she was able to sit at her bedside and talk to her friend, even though her friend couldn't respond. Susan can't explain how she was able to find the words to comfort her friend's parents. She can't explain how she was able to hold and comfort the father of her friend when he was told that the surgery was not successful. Susan was able to be Christ in motion to someone by letting God lead rather than listening to her fears. As difficult as that day was, God was still not done with Susan. Her friend was transferred to hospice care, again, not in Susan's comfort zone. But she was drawn to go visit her friend. When she arrived, there was no one else in the room. Her friend was not awake. Susan could have left, and no one would have known. But again, there was a greater presence that helped her sit in that chair at that friend's bedside and pray for peace and relief from suffering. Eventually, her friend's pastor and husband came into the room, and we were all able to pray together. As Susan left that day, she was certainly sad. But she was also in awe of how close God's presence she felt through this experience. Susan is honored that God had chosen her to be his hands and overcome her human fear and replace it with his kind presence. That is the story.